But the whole key was to make a streetcar that's fast on the street and on the track.
I am totally supportive of it because it's going to get me out there and it's going to be fast. I am disappointed that I wasn't able to use my original engine. And since, you know, the race is coming up soon, we don't have that much time.
Jensen was sent out to get most of the parts. He's built a really good name with most of the people we actually deal with.
When Jensen pulled in with the truck and the bed was just full of parts, I actually was in so much shock.
We got a lot of stuff here.
Oh my gosh, the body, the hood, the fenders, the side skirts, the engine, the clutches. It's like a dream come true.
There's more parts to be picked up.
This will be my first official engine swap, so I'm totally excited about that. I'll be tearing out axles and transmission and engine and yay!